utilizing track, there's a direct correlation to profitability.
The big advantage of having track is getting that data in real time, so we know what's going on out in the field.
Daily manpower and equipment and quantities.
It was definitely frustrating in the past extracting data because it was every job would send Excel spreadsheets.
We might go days and days before we even put it on paper.
And then in the office would take that spreadsheet and add it up for the end of the month.
Using the software, the reporting is basically instantaneous to our office.
And whatever the issue may be, we can see it in real time.
And if we need to make adjustments, you can make adjustments on the fly.
Do we know if we're lagging in certain areas or if we're producing in certain areas? We have to fine tune certain things.
You don't lose 2 weeks of production time realizing that maybe you're behind schedule.
We have our estimate communicating with track.
So we know how we bid it, the production we're assuming when we bid it, and we can look at those reports between track and estimate.
We're able to compare what's going on in the field versus the estimate.
Are we losing? Are we gaining? Is it a good job? Is it a bad job? What do we have to change? What do we have to alter to make this a better job?
We equipped all of our people with iPads and iPhones, and it actually ended up being a lot easier than we thought.
It actually saves a ton of time. I'm able to keep track of what the crews do, what the guys do every day easily, probably in a matter of minutes every morning.
With this, it's real time. Every day we review these logs and we see it, so there are no mistakes.
We can make better informed decisions going forward on how to manage our projects, and track's been very helpful with doing that.